Hello everybody, this is Neil and welcome back to episode 1 of our new Minecraft Let's Play. Yes indeed. So, to start off, we gonna name our new world. Which should be named... There needs to be an epic name. Epic name, what should we call it? Yeah, that's the most epic name ever. Right, I do have a seed. Why do I have a seed? Because I don't want to be wasting like the next 30 minutes just trying to find a good place to build. Okay, so we gotta type in the seed. 60. Right. Everything should be like this. Done. Survival. And let's go. Now I did had a look before at this world. So I kinda know where stuff is. I know there's two villages and there's a desert. And we spawn in a forest. Right. And this is actually take 2 of this because the first time I recorded and I didn't have Optifine installed. So hopefully now it will be. Oh my god, Dan. I'm getting like 200 frames per second? Seriously? No. Right, so the world is loading pretty slow here. Of course, always when you start a new Let's Play, actually, we're going to raise this a bit. Oh, good, we have sheep, so we can actually make a bed to sleep over the first night. Oh, frame rate, come on. Yeah, so what we want to do the first night is try and secure the village. Actually, my world is still loading, so I'm actually going to pause it for a bit here, and I'll be right back. Why is my render distance on tiny? Dang it, man. That's better. Right. Very nice, very nice. Do you want to get some more wood, though? No, actually, I'm gonna tweak with my settings here a bit more because I'm not getting the desired frame rate. Everything looks good. Alright, we're doing it. Right, so as I said, I had a look at this word before. So I know that there's a village right there. A beautiful looking village. And what is this? What happened to the sand? Yeah, there we go. So what happened is I changed the sand texture and the texture of sandstone, chiseled sandstone and stuff like that. Why did I change it? Because I don't like it. Okay, so that's what I'll be doing in my world. In this Let's Play, I'll be changing the textures a bit and making this look hopefully better, okay? Now, I did install a texture pack. Is anybody in here? No. I did install a texture pack and I took... Why am I doing this? I've took some of the textures and put them into this one, but because the other texture pack is like 32 by 32, it compressed the texture and it looks a bit weird, so I'm gonna need to tweak this, or else just go and play with that texture pack, which I'm going to show you in a few seconds. It does look pretty cool, I must say. Right, so we're gonna get some wheat here. Get some food going. Okay. What is this? It's wheat? Oh no, it's potato or carrot or whatever. Get some wheat going, and then we do want to secure the villagers because I'm having plan with them. Let's make a crafting table. Let's go into this house. This is our official house now. This is where we will live. What? Dang it. Okay, that's awkward. Okay, so do we have food? Oh. Dang it! What have I done? I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. I'm going to try and kill myself now. Not really. Okay, so I saw some sheep back there. Oh, there they are. Oh, we don't have a sword. I want to make a sword real quick here. And kill some sheep so we can get a bed and we don't need to, like, fight the mobs through the night. But I am going to wait until the night so the villagers will go inside their houses and that way we can trap them. Die, sheep. I'm gonna leave you, buddy. You're good. Good sheep. Right, so you wanna eat a bit. I'm gonna leave this here. Right, so as I said, we wanna secure the villagers and then move into the desert because we wanna build in the desert. This let's play is gonna be mostly focused on the desert. Right, so I think I should just show you the texture pack now. Yep. Gundahar. It's called Gundahar. And it does look pretty good. Now, I'm getting a bit lower frame rate here, and I know why. Because I'm actually recording the audio separate and the video separate. So, that way, like, if I messed up with my commentating, I can then just cut out that part, you know. Right, so I'm getting a lot better frame rate with the texture pack that is 32 by 32 than before. That is amazing. And this is the texture pack. Looks pretty nice, doesn't it? Pretty nice. Alright, so we wanna... What happened to you, man? Look at you! This guy is special. You're gonna call this guy Bob. You're gonna be Bob, man. Good. Look at that mental face right there. Come on, boy, let's get inside. We gotta talk. He does not want to cooperate. Okay. Now, because I don't know what I'm doing, now we're just going to go into a cave. So, here's the deal. I want you to tell me if you like the idea of having a... texture pack, or just if you want the idea that, see, I messed up now. There's a cave right here. If you like the idea better that I actually go and slowly create my own texture pack, or do you like me to have this texture pack, or I may as well just install that's a brilliant cave right there. I may as well install the faithful texture pack because it's 32 by 32. It's better quality, dude. Right, what am I doing? I'm searching for a cave, which should be around here. There we go. Nope, nope. I have no idea how zombies look in this texture pack, so if I'm gonna get scared, you know why. Ouch. There we go. There's some coal right there. Make another crafting table. That's the second crafting table we built. Now what is the time? We don't have too much time, so we want to be quick. There we go. Oh, dude, I do not know how long we are recording. Maybe this episode was gonna be a bit longer. I said 10 to 15 minutes, but that's pretty much too short, I mean. I'm gonna try to do 15 plus minutes, okay? Because in 10 minutes, what can you do in 10 minutes? Like, nothing. Right. So we wanna pick up the coal. Let's just check if we're clear. We're clear. Nothing to be feared of, to be afraid of. So yeah, I don't know why I'm playing in this texture pack now. Maybe because I like it. And it's funny because I always had trouble with texture packs. They always caused me like lag and stuff. Because right now I'm getting like 30 frames per second. Which is still good because I'm recording at 30, but you know, I would be pretty happy with more. What is this? Iron ore. Looks like potato or something in the stone. Weird. Good. Right. Now we want to go to back to the village and try and secure it. Because it's soon going to be night. Yeah. And as you're watching this episode, I'll probably be recording a new one, so yeah, I'm not gonna be like able to do some stuff that you tell me in the comments today. I'll not be able to do that like the next episode, because I'm gonna be like pre-recording a few episodes, so that is a problem, but I'm going to listen to you, to your comments, and I'll fix the stuff you want me to fix. Right, come on dudes, let's go inside. Come on. There you go. What? Oh, come on, dude. There you go. I'm gonna take some more dirt. Okay. What happened to this guy? I mean, hello, doctor. Whatever you are. Yeah, boys, it's time to go inside. Not into here. Come on. Oh, there's one right there. Wanna fix him.
Get inside. Come on.
There's one in here, but... Oh, bloody hell, look at you. There you go. Come in. Yeah, come on, come on.
No!
Do it, man. Just do it. There we go. That is fixed. Okay. Come on, dude. Get in! Oh, this is so awkward. Do want to grab some torches, though. These glitch torches. Put him here in case any zombies would spawn over there. Okay, we have a few guys settled here, so we can go and sleep. Am I on? Yes, I am. Right. A bed. That's what we need. A bed. It's a cow right there. What the hell? Let's sleep. Good night. Okay. There we go. Morning. The freshness. Okay, so let me tell you about my plans here a bit. Okay.
Huzzah!
Ding it, ding it, ding it, ding it, ding it. Right, so I want to build in this desert, and what I want to build is a desert village or a city. You know, and like this stuff. Oh my gosh, what is that? Is that like one of those weird witch huts or something like that? I did not know this is in here. Yeah. Dang it, man, we have like everything. skeleton, maybe?
Monster Hunter.
Good, so at the end, what I want to do is have everything desert, as far as the eye can see. So I would probably get like a couple of blocks there, pick up a bunch of sand, and put sand instead of grass, so it will look like it's all a desert. And then slowly start building houses for villagers. One cool idea I have is to make like most of the stuff run on water. And I know we can't really do like mills and stuff with water, because it doesn't work that way. The Minecraft physics is not expanded that way, or however you call that. See, cut that out. I want to do like so that the water will flow down and it will trigger something, and that will then trigger the redstone, and maybe do how you call it aqueducts or something like that, and transport the water from far away, and then you know what, you know how we do, you know how we roll. Right, so I believe that way there's a bunch of sand and we can probably build a village there or here. And we'll see about it. But also, I believe we're gonna end it for this episode, right? Because we are already like 50 minutes in or something. So we're gonna end it here, and I wanna show you what I was working a bit with the new sandstone, with the texture pack and stuff, and let me show you what I did. Ta-da! That looks pretty cool if you ask me. Like, this is what I did in about 1 hour of work, and that's how I want to build my city. Okay, so this would be like a little store where you could buy. Oh, by the way, I wouldn't have like large buildings and have that as my main storage room, but instead have like a wool shop, a cobblestone shop, a dirt shop. So this would be like a dirt shop. You would walk in here, a lot of dirt, maybe a villager inside selling the stuff, you know, stuff like that. And this would then be a living house for the villagers, and that's what I want to do, and that's something I will do if I will use this texture pack, because it's freaking amazing. Yeah, so options. Nope. Here's what I did with the default texture pack, so you'll see how it looks like. Okay, so this is the default texture pack. As you can see, the sand is the same, but I've imported the sandstone from the other texture pack. But because that one is 32 by 32, it like compressed the pixel and doesn't really look that nice. But yeah, this is just a little idea of what I plan to do. So if you think that this idea is better, you know, to use the default texture pack and then add other textures, just type that into the comments. But if you think I should use the Gundahar texture pack, type that in, okay? But for today, I'm gonna say thank you all for watching. Make sure to rate, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm out, and I see you probably on the next one. No. Dang it. See, I messed up the ending. What I wanted to say is, I'll probably upload Friday and Monday, okay? At about the same time this episode is gonna be uploaded. So that's when you can expect a new episode. So we have like a little upload schedule now. We're getting more professional, okay? But yeah, thank you and goodbye. See you Monday. Doo-doo.